Hey, I think there's way too many of us that's probably rapping nowadays. Way too many of us that wanna rap it, I don't sway. Way too many of us that's proving who got what it takes. Others do it from the heart, and others do it from the brain. Like who got next, who got hype, nigga, who can rock the game? Who gon' tick all the boxes and do a lot of things? Who gon' make all these topics to move around his name? When he talking about flows, he be scuba diving. This is competition. You play the game or they play you. They gunning for different plates, but eat on the same table. You speak a different language, nobody will translate, because it's easier to fall, but it's hard to have a breakthrough. That's why the doors won't open for everybody. In the space of dope people, you gotta be the hottest, because some will talk about it and some will be about it. Well, some will seek for retention and some will seek for knowledge so they can learn and be the best version of themselves. You can show us that you're sick, but don't jeopardize your health. Just take it from the streets and let it end up on the shelves. Pay attention to the skill, but don't forget about your wealth, because many fall for contracts and later they get tricked off. Money blinds the desperate, and that's a big loss. They don't read terms and conditions. They get tricked off like we gon' do everything. You just sign and forget the clauses. Then you get started, if I'm correct. Then you get a couple plaques, couple shows, couple racks. Then you get some PR so they can work around your fans. Even get yourself a mansion, but you die without a cent. Like how is that even possible? How does that even happen when you got fans around the world spinning guap on you, showing you they down for you? And certain labels be telling a different story and even hold you accountable, because you're probably 6 feet under, making sure that they believe them like it's Ripley's Donna. They just wanna play dirty over clean sheets, but by the fact remains, you always be top dog to the mixed breed lovers. Damn, I can't believe how we really got out the way. Nowadays you get airplay when you bust all your savings. Heard niggas buying awards and they just faking. You can buy fame, but you can never buy greatness. I'm gone.